Today we are heading up the Black Spur to explore Steavenson Falls, the elusive Keppel Falls, and Keppel Lookout in Marysville, Victoria.
On this beautiful winter's day, but it's about 4 kilometres southeast of Marysville, and it was named after a guy called John Steavenson. So apparently he was surveying the area and he came across the falls, and it's got 5 cascades to it, and it's about 122 metres in height. So I can hear it from here if you listen very carefully. But anyway, let's go and check it out.
Jump back in the car and head over to the elusive Keppel Falls. head back into town, grab a coffee, and then head over to the Keppel Lookout.